105.
Vijay Kumar ji, supplementary one.
Sir, in the CGHS of our parliament and the Supreme Court of India, the physiotherapist not permanently they are putting it there. Is there any possibility for the government to put it?
Mantri ji.
Sir, the fact is that there is a physiotherapist available at the Parliament House Annex also, and also at the Supreme Court. In the past, some 4 posts were created permanently for these institutions. But when they were advertised, you could not get a regular physiotherapist. That's why the expenditure department later on, they withdrew those posts. Again, after changing the recruitment rules, we are again trying to have some permanent positions. But the recruitment, the expenditure department has again not agreed for the revival of those 4 posts. But from Safdarjung Hospital and RML, we are continuously managing physiotherapists at the Parliament House Annex also, and also at the
second supplementary
Supreme Court.
Second supplementary.
So the draft recruitment rule of circulated in the public domain in January 2018. Now it is not finalized, sir. So.
So we are expediting it, and we will make sure that the recruitment rules are revised, and we try to, and over and above that, sir, to actually take care of the shortfall of the physiotherapists, the government has already come out with this allied and health professionals bill, which was introduced in the Rajya Sabha, and it was referred to a standing committee. Now again we have requested health your committee. Good office to revive that standing committee, so that this taking care of the healthcare professionals of the allied field is also done in a better fashion.
Sri Anand Sharma ji, kya sapna?
I just said about the posts in one of the hospitals in Delhi which have not been filled up, and sir, this has become the general practice of the Department of Expenditure that in all ministries, irrespective of any government department, the posts available vacancies are not being filled up and are allowed to lapse. But particularly in the case of important departments like health department, hospitals, this rule should not be followed.
Right.
So the government must take note whether the health minister has taken it up with the finance ministry, Department of Expenditure,
right.
So that these posts don't lapse.
Good suggestion.